Dude, it's been a year like this week. This week, we moved in. We both moved in the week after A1.
Yeah.
Yeah. It came about because, like, when Geico called me for the fill-in rad, they're like, come out to California. We've got a place for you to live. And it was here. So they helped me with rent whenever I was riding for them. And then I just stayed because kind of forced to. I got to take care of this guy.
Yeah, you were okay with him staying here?
Yeah. I mean, he pretty much holds the glue together here. So he's kind of like the team leader here. So we do need him.
Yeah, I'm the mom of the house for sure. But it's all good. I don't even know how to play Xbox. Yeah. So he's got me covered there.
I was Fortnite God when I was hurt. I did have to hang up the boots though because I was kind of overtaking the crap from all these guys. But
I gave him a lot of crap. I'm like, dude, you got to get it together. Like, you got other things you can be doing other than playing Fortnite.
But when I was hurt, he'd go to the track. I'd log some hours in.
But that's all that we have on our TV. So we just both, like, I mean, we either watch Sling TV or YouTube. So
our recommended sucks.
Yeah, our recommended's terrible.
I'll be watching YouTube when I get dressed here in the morning, and then I'll go to the track and I'll leave the TV running, and I come back. Yeah. It's just like Tanner Fox scooter videos and just terrible.
Yeah, I come home because I usually get home from the test track before him because he's always at like Paula or something, you know, and every light on the house will be on, and TV will be on, like who knows what. There might be like some
dishes in the sink,
unfinished whatever he had going on from breakfast, and the dryer doors open with gear laying on the floor because he was ripping gear out before he headed to the track. Like, it's always a surprise. You never know what it could be.
It's pretty spec.
Carson does. Carson's got more chicks over it. More or are we talking
quality
or quantity? I mean, Lucy lives here, okay, so
per week,
yeah.
Do we ride and stuff so much that like we don't do very well.
Too
to
focused.
Be honest.
We're too focused.
Yeah,
I don't have time for that. I gotta ride tomorrow.
Yeah. He definitely doesn't play that card with the chicks, but I probably.
Well, he has an early skid marks.
I've had farts. But we don't really have, like, our bathrooms are separate, so it's not.
Well, he said that this vent right here above us.
Yeah, the vent, that can go straight to the bathroom.
No.
I can always tell, yeah.
If someone's going, no yeah. way. I didn't know that. No, he always says it's me, because we have a bathroom in the middle that everyone kind of uses. I think it's honestly Tony when Mike when he leaves.
It's like side walls, back walls.
Yeah, it's dangerous stuff, like. And it's almost like you don't want to scrub it with a toilet brush because you're like, who knows who did this? And you don't want that in your toilet brush. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
it's pretty gnarly.
Just let it sit.
I think he does it in the morning before he leaves for work because he doesn't want to wake me up or something because we share a bathroom. Yeah.
Far from it.
Yeah, there is a chore schedule. It's
Do you see the parking arrangements outside?
The chore schedule is me. I got the chore schedule.
He kills it.
All right. Sometimes I'll be like, dude, can you take this trash out? Like, I mean, I'm taking care of everything else. But all right, and he grabs it. But I don't mind it because I'm kind of like a. I'm not a control freak, but I'm kind of OCD about how everything is. So like, if I was like, hey, can you wipe the countertops down? And he,
I don't do
wipe. If he wiped the countertops down, it wouldn't be like it just wouldn't work. So I just would rather just do it, you know. Dude, we cook three meals a day.
Grill.
Like, okay. We grill, oven. We got an air fryer. We've got two coffee
machines.
Got a
toaster oven now.
A toaster oven.
I basically That's just it. Microwave everything I eat.
Yeah, he does. He microwaves oatmeal, microwaves his eggs. No. Oh, Carson for sure.
I wake
100%.
Up, play it, go to bed, play it.
Yes, every time. Like, If I have one come out or whatever, like, that you make or someone makes, I'll watch it one night, and I'll be like, all right, cool. Like,
that's our recommended
and
for
then
like the week. Just me.
When, if Carson has an edit drop, what was the last one? That Amswell one.
Yeah, he did it.
He watched it, like, seven times. Hey, let's watch that edit. Let's watch that video. our search feed's always like Carson Mumford. Carson Mumford,
Loretta Lynn 2018.
Yeah, Carson Mumford, 85, 9-11, Arizona Open, Moto 1.
Yeah.
Like, that's our entire history in search.
I'm just studying.
He loves himself. He's got me covered.
I don't lose. I lost one time, and...
Our roommate Mike will beat him sometimes. I'll be in bed almost asleep, and I'll know when Mike beat him at ping pong, because, like, it sounds like our house is going to fall down.
I got crazy. Beat one time. It was a fluke. It
threw the paddle
over. I threw the paddle
over.
It's
laying in Lake Elsinore track right now. Dude, no, not at all. We really don't, like...
It pretty much just blows over, like, dude, stop.
Like, yeah, like, we don't
why
even...
Why being mean? And then it stops there.
Yeah, or I'm like, dude, you really have to clean your dishes and put them in the dishwasher. Like, I can't do it anymore.
Like, or I'd be like, why'd you park in my spot, dude? And
I'm yeah.
like, I don't know.
He's parked in my spot right now. For the last 2 days, for some reason, he's trying to flex up and park in my spot. I don't know.
Or I'll sit in his spot on the couch and he'll be like, oh, really, dude? Really? And
I'm yeah.
like, sorry. That's
but,
pretty much it.
But we flow pretty good together, you know? So, it's chill.